Harry, you're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Time to undo some lizards. Only the lizard could lead a sewer worse than he found it. He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. I've seen this before. But where? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connor studied ancient languages. They built a clean room too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Great. Power's out. Okay. What are we working with here? That's not it. Nope. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical?
you don't.
Lizard in New York City thing right now! Stop! You're hurting people! Great. Now the police are involved. Stay back! Slow down! Officers, you're not helping! Are you kidding me, Connors? Losing sight of the dock! Stay back! He's getting away! This reptile's fast! Gotta move! You know I don't want to do this! Just stay still! Hunters! Really? You asked for this! Damn hunters! I told you to stay away! Getting real sick of this lizard hunt. This! Connors! Here it comes! You can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I'm not losing this antidote! Whoa! Yeah. Oh, crap! What are you gonna do at the top? Fly away? Nowhere to go.
Gotcha! Is that...
Regeneration is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. Time for your medicine. Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay.
What is that thing?
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Dot. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.